All right, so really highlighting everything, not highlighting, but outlining everything with black paint until I go in with the grays and the white. So yeah, right now I'm doing the hair. I really want to show y'all how I do a fade or whatever it's called when the guys get their haircuts. I don't know what it's called, but I'm gonna show you how I do it. So first we tint it out with a little gray, then you go in with a little lighter color. Right here you start to add in the hair, and around the chin area is where it gets darker, so you add in more hair, and then you highlight it, and then you add some curls, and then you add a little white, and ba-boom.